watching FixFlix. Welcome to the channel, or welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for watching. Today's video is about your muffler tips and how to create a burn tip effect using a plumbing blowtorch. So if you're interested in doing it yourself, stick around. Okay, so here I took off one of my mufflers, and we're gonna be cleaning it first with some soapy water. Then we're gonna use a blowtorch I got in Home Depot for around 38 bucks. You know, they use for plumbing, but it's a high heat blowtorch. And after I'm finished creating the burnt tip effect, I'm gonna use some white diamond metal polish to get it nice and shiny. But first, let's get all the dirt off and start this process. Okay, now that I got it pretty clean, I'm gonna use my blowtorch, start it up. Start heating one small section at a time. Get a nice and cherry red, and that should give us our burn effect. I kind of like how this turns out. I'm gonna give it some polish and we'll be finished. We'll put this back on and I'll show you how it looks on the car. Finished. This is the final result. One, two. You can't really tell from far behind, but I like how the result came out. Once I just got here, and it actually just poured, but the sun's coming back out. We're actually shooting more than one video in a row. We're gonna do end links next, so stick around for that, subscribe for that. Leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video, and thank you so much for watching.
Good job. Good job. I like it.